honeys, this is our next lesson in grammar for week 6. It's about plural pronouns. A plural noun names more than one person, place, or thing. We all know that. The pronouns we, you, and they can take the place of a plural noun or a noun and a pronoun together. Let's take an example of a pronoun taking the place of one plural noun. So here we have people vote in elections. People is plural noun. And how can we replace it with a pronoun we use? They. They vote in elections instead of people. How can we replace a noun and a pronoun with one pronoun? For example, we have Connor and I are good citizens. So here the subject is Connor and I. Here we have more than one person. We have Connor and I. How can we replace it with one pronoun? Here Connor is a noun and I is a pronoun. How can we replace both as one pronoun? We use we. So it becomes we are good citizens. So we use we when I am talking about myself and other people. We use you when we are talking to more than one person. And we use they when we are talking about more than one person. Thank you and good luck.